we are. What a pretty little house.
Welcome again.
Thank you so much, Tishiker. We are staying at the Akanthus Hotel for 4 nights. You really don't have to go to Ephesus for so many nights, but we're also going to just relax and walk around. We also happen to be the only 2 people in the hotel. Nothing is crowded right now during COVID. Bathroom. Me, and I'm wearing my Mykonos t-shirt that I bought because if it's a chill on it, it would be a self-portrait. Curly hair. Very nice shower. A little pool down there. There are only 18 rooms, and tomorrow for the buffet, we can either eat inside or outside. They give you 1 big bottle and 2 little bottles of water every single day. Water is soo. We are room 8. I would imagine that's auspicious, but any room with a bed is auspicious. Back there is the ancient, I believe it's called, Bay Mosque. And the lower section right here that you're seeing is where St. John the Apostle is supposedly buried underneath. And above it is the palace. We are going to investigate. We are sitting and watching the sunset over Selcuk. The Akanthus Hotel that we're staying at looks very old, but it's new. They did an absolutely magnificent job on it.
You say it okay?
Kaimak.
Yeah, this one is a black mulberry. This is a black mulberry. It's a jam.
Mulberry, it's a jam.
With the cheese.
Olive oil there.
Butter, strawberry jam, cherry jam, green olives, and black olives. You can choose your egg from the list.
Oh, look at that.
We will make it freshly for you.
Menemen.
Oh, you can sit anywhere you like, yes.
Thank you, Tessiker. Wonderful. I don't know what to eat first. So much food just for the 2 of us. Love the Turkish style eggs with tomatoes and onion. Since there's just the 2 of us here right now, it is a pleasure we can help ourselves to the buffet. That's what it looks like, menemen. It's really good. It's basically scrambled eggs with tomatoes and onions. So yum. Hotel Akanthus makes her own spinach and cheese burek, which I have a particular fondness for. Very, very yum. The hotel is immaculate. Look, finally an olive tree. It's about time that I saw an olive tree. They're going to harvest in a few days. More than 150-year-old olive tree. Olive trees can live to be really ancient. Oh, look at, they're all black up there.